The building to the left houses the Theingyi Market, the largest indoor market in Yangon. There are more than 1,100 market shops to be found at the Theingyi Market. It stretches over several buildings, some of which date back to colonial times. Over the years, some of the buildings have been ravaged by fires and had to be rebuilt. In this video, I will take a walk inside the Theingyi Market. We begin on the rooftop.
Morning. I'm just going to walk through here.
Okay.
Thank you.
This is a place where you can sit and drink beer late into the night while you watch the traffic below. You can also visit Fantasy World. Fantasy World is a pool hall. We're going inside the market. Myanmar clothing is very colorful. It is 9 a.m. in the morning and the Theingyi Market has just opened. They also have tailors working here. They will fix your clothes very cheaply. They're not used to tourists here. This market is very much for local people.
Thank you.
Now we are outside, an open space in between the big market hall buildings. This building looks like it dates back to colonial times. It has the same design as the Bukyuk market. This place looks very different than the other building. It has a much more interesting atmosphere. I like the big heavy wooden boxes you see everywhere. They make the place look and feel like a maze. It looks like the traders store their stock in the heavy wooden boxes and then unpack them every morning. Mountains of clothes here. The design of this building makes it cooler than the more modern buildings. They also have fans in the ceiling. I like this building. It has a nice atmosphere. Out in the street, you can have a drink of tea on one of the very small chairs they always put out. Thank you. Here you can buy old sewing machines. Some street food. A mini bicycle shop. Here you can get old TV sets. And ghetto blasters with tape recorders. I didn't think they still made these. More tape recorders. More market traders setting up their stalls. Out on Main Street now. Thank you. Thank you for watching this walk around the Theingyi market in Yangon. Please click the like button if you liked the video and subscribe for more.